Hey people, welcome back to part 12. I died again for like what, the third time? Fourth time in this playthrough? But yeah, I died. So, I'm gonna also try not to do that whole bye bye thing because someone told me it was annoying off the camera, so you didn't see it. So let's run away! Holy run free. Okay, before we press this button, because I know it's gonna happen, save. Absolutely save. Yeah. Oh, I died anyway. I was so close. Okay, well, I have plenty of time right now, so let's keep going. What the? What? But he was a... Okay, two deaths in one video. We might get another one. Hold on. Save. Facing. No. Oh. Run away. It's not fun. Okay. Phew. I did it. I did it. Okay, so the lights won't turn off anymore. I know. Okay, he didn't pop out. Good. I hate it when he pops out of there. It's just so cheap. He can pop out from behind that bookcase when I'm coming back from that puzzle with the numbers on it. Yeah. He did that and I died immediately because he was right there where I stepped. I just want to save. I would be really upset if he started chasing me while I was pushing this chip. Lag? Why is it lagging? He's not gonna pop out, is he? No, I have 20 seconds. 19, 18, whatever. Go, Hiroshi! Push the chair! Wouldn't you hate pushing a chair like this? Kick, walk, kick, walk, kick, walk. Diary obtained! Okay, Oh! Bye-bye!